A dramatic entrance at a wedding went terribly wrong when a groomsman decided to perform backflips onto the dance floor. He knocked down a bridesmaid with a kick to the back of the head. When he picked her back up, she fell back down to the floor again. She is okay.